Okay, students, now we have to discuss the fourth type of quadrilateral, that is square. So now we'll discuss square and its property. Square and its properties. So it is square. So let me draw the diagram. So it's a quadrilateral in which both pair of opposite sides are parallel. So it's a parallelogram, है ना? तो देखो स्क्वेयर एक क्वाड्रिलेटरल भी है, ऑब्वियसली क्वाड्रिलेटरल तो हो गई बिकॉज दिस इज द टाइप ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटरल. इट्स अ पैरेललोग्राम. Square is a parallelogram, yes, because both pair of opposite sides are parallel. It's a rhombus. It's a rhombus, yes. All four sides are equal. This is square, A, B, C, D. So it's a rhombus. Why? Because all four sides are equal. Can we say it's a rectangle? Yes, it's a rectangle. Why? All four angles are equal. Done. So a square is the quadrilateral in which both pair of opposite sides are parallel, all four sides are equal, and all four angles are equal. So that quadrilateral is known as square. Done. So here we can write the definition: a quadrilateral in which both pair of opposite sides are parallel. So AB is parallel to CD. Both pair of opposite sides are parallel. BC is parallel to AD. So quadrilateral in which both pair of opposite sides are parallel. So it's a parallelogram and all four sides are equal. AB equal to BC equal to CD equal to AD. All four sides are equal. Hence it's a rhombus. And na, for any quadrilateral to be a square, three qualifications must be required. Three qualifications are: first one, both pair of opposite sides are parallel, all four sides are equal, and third qualification, all angles are equal. So angle A equal to angle B, angle C, and angle D. Angle A equal to angle B equal to angle C equal to angle D. All four angles are equal. So that is the qualification of a rectangle. So here a square qualified all the requirements of, है ना, it achieves the all the requirements of parallelogram, rhombus and rectangle, and hence it can be defined as a square. Done. So a quadrilateral in which both pair of opposite sides are parallel, all four sides are equal, and four angles are equal is said to be a square. A parallelogram in which all four sides are equal and four angles are equal is said to be a square. A rectangle in which all four sides are equal is said to be a square. Clear, students? So here we can say in square all four sides are equal, four angles are equal, so it's a regular polygon. It's a regular polygon. Square is a regular polygon, है ना? Quadrilateral is one type of polygon. A polygon with four sides is known as quadrilateral. So it's a regular polygon. Why? Because it qualifies all the condition of regular polygon. क्या दो condition थी? For regular polygon, it must be a equilateral. Equilateral, and it must be a equiangular. If polygon is the equilateral and equiangular, then it can be a, we can say it's a regular polygon. So here our square is equilateral because all four sides are equal. In square all four sides are equal, so it's a equilateral, as well as all angles are equal, hence it's a equiangular. So square is equilateral as well as equiangular, hence we can say it's a regular polygon. Done. And all four sides are equal, four angles are equal, so measure of each angle will be 90 degree. So this is the short definition of square. Now we have to define its property. So here our square is quadrilateral, it's a parallelogram, it's a rhombus, and it's a rectangle. So all the properties of this parallelogram, rhombus, and rectangle can be written for this square. Now we have to add extra properties for this square. Done. तो properties mention करेंगे extra property जो एक किसी में भी नहीं है. So properties of square. तो parallelogram की सारी property लिख पाएंगे. All four sides are equal, all four angles are equal and they are equal to 90 degree. Done. Adjacent angles are equal, opposite angles are equal, all angles are equal. Done. Adjacent angle supplementary, दोनों का एडिशन 180 होगा. Opposite angle equal, ये 90, ये भी 90, equal हो गया. Now diagonal. So here diagonal, it's a parallelogram, both parallel opposite sides are parallel, so it's a bisect. Diagonal bisect करेगा, because both parallel opposite sides are parallel, all four sides are equal, तो bisect करेगा at 90 degree पर, because all four sides are equal and as all four angles are equal. All four angles are equal, so length of diagonal will be equal. तो diagonal की length के equal होने के लिए क्या condition थी? चारों angle equal होने चाहिए. चारों angle equal है. So length of diagonal will be equal. Diagonal bisect each other at 90 degree. Diagonal को perpendicular होने के लिए क्या condition थी? चारों side equal होनी चाहिए. चारों side equal है. Diagonal bisect each other at 90 degree. और diagonal bisect करने के लिए है ना क्या condition थी? Both pair of opposite sides must be parallel. So diagonal bisect each other. Here we can write the property. Diagonals bisect each other. Diagonal bisect each other at 90 degree. And we can say length of diagonal is equal. Length of diagonal is equal. दोनों diagonal की length equal होगी. Diagonal AC and BD. So here angle between diagonal will be 90 degree. Length of diagonals are equal. So we can write length of diagonals are equal. So AC equal to BD. Done. They bisect each other at 90 degree. So here we can say OA equal to OB equal to OC equal to OD. And angle AOB equal to angle BOC equal to angle COD equal to angle AOD. Equal to 90 degree. Length of diagonal equal, bisect each other at 90 degree. Clear, friends? So this is the definition of square and its property. Done. So pause this video and note it down.